toys, make my bed. I need to practice my ABCs. And put my socks and shoes away in the closet. Then, later, my friend is coming over to play with me. And we're going to have lunch together. I hope we have peanut butter and jelly sandwiches and apple juice. Yummy! That's my favorite. Then, we're going to watch a movie together. And after that, it'll be time for me to take a nap. Some days, like today, I be so busy that I can even forget to think about God. Now that's not very good, because God is important. He is very important. So I don't want to be so busy that I don't even think about Him. Does that ever happen to you? Well, here's what I decided to do. Every morning, first thing when I first open my eyes, I'm going to say, "Hello, God. Good morning." And then I'm going to tell Him, "Thank you for all the things that He gives me and everybody that He gives me that loves me and takes care of me." So, that way, when I start my day talking to God, it's going to help me to remember Him all day long. I like knowing that He's with me all day, no matter what else I'm doing or how busy I get. It's wonderful that He's near me and I can talk to Him all day long. Today, I hope you will remember to talk to God. He's right there. He's ready to listen to you. Have a happy day. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.